we're going to do tonight is me and Amanda are going to do some magic. First of all, I'm going to start with a super magic trick. So I've got some cards here tonight. I've got a birthday card. I've got a wedding card. I've got a get well soon card. I've got welcome to your new home and happy birthday to Derek Pink. So I'm going to place the cards face down. So that's what the magicians do. What one do you want to go for, Amanda?
This one.
That one. Yeah, have a look, Amanda. Lovely. And I will now predict what cards Amanda has picked. Now, Amanda, I've written a word on the piece of paper just here. Do you know what the word says? No, that's correct. And now, I have two cups and a bottle of water. I'm going to tip water in that cup like that. Let's walk down in that one. I'm going to tip water in that cup like that. A little bit more in that one, a little bit more in that one. And now, before your very eyes, me and Magic Amanda will make the water disappear. Amanda, if you put the cup on your head like that, Amanda, if you hold that with one hand for me, trust me, Amanda, I am a magician. So we're going to do the magic water dance. And ladies and gentlemen, the magic water dance will make the water disappear. Let's do this, yeah? Right, okay. Off the dance first. You go right foot. Right foot, left foot, left foot. You turn around, you face the back, you bend your knees three times, and then you wiggle your bottom three times. Yes! Now make the rules of it to be your turn. Off you go. Right foot, right foot, left foot, left foot. Turn around, face the back. Three knee bends, three bottom wiggles. Give them a big cheer, everybody! The water dance has made the water disappear. Do you cut your lighter, Amanda?
No.
That's a problem. I'll go first. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, yeah! Amanda, trust the magic. I promise you, if you trust the magic and believe in the magic, you will not get wet. Slowly turn it over. Do you want me to sit down for you? Go, Amanda. Trust the magic, Amanda. 2, 1. That is magic. Ladies and gentlemen, big cheer from Amanda. What? You're amazing, Amanda. I don't feel quite so nervous now. Honestly, you've made me out of today. My mum would be ashamed if she knew I was here today. She thinks I'm in prison.